Weather.com reported 0.25 inches and the DIY backyard weather station reported 0.26. I'll call that a match.